So I believe there's three major problems. Kentucky, like any state, has problems. The opioid crisis, to me, and the addiction crisis is right at the top. We need to find treatment for these people. We need to stop putting them in jails and housing them and try to make them better. Our pension crisis is a real problem. That's been pretty well documented in the news and media. The other thing I believe is important is better wages. We have wages have been stagnant in Kentucky and really all across the nation for many years now. And now that the economy is booming and with the tremendous tax breaks given to corporations and business people, I would like to see better wages. Better wages mean better lives for families. It means that more revenue for the state. Better wages means we're paying wages for work rather than giving people welfare. So there's a lot of reasons, that's just a few, that I believe we need better wages. Those are the three things that are at the top.